Let me introduce myself. Bernard Shaw. I am asked to give you a specimen of spoken English. But first, let me give you a warning. You think you are hearing my voice. But unless you know how to use your gramophone properly, what you are hearing may be something grotesquely unlike any sound that has ever come from my ears. A gramophone record of a speech by Mr. Ramsay MacDonald, the parliamentary chief of the British Labour Party, who has a fine, deep Scottish voice and a remarkably musical and dignified delivery. What I heard was a high-pitched, sharp, cackling voice, most unmusical, suggesting a small, egotistical, very ill-mannered man complaining of something. I said, that is not Mr. MacDonald. I know his voice as well as I know my own. The gramophone operator assured me that it was, and showed me the label on the record to prove it. I said, no, that is not Ramsay MacDonald. But let me see whether I cannot find him for you. Scottish